there. Good, everybody, man. I'm out here on the bike again, out here in these on these dirt roads. Don't mind the beard, I ain't shaved, y'all. I get it when I feel like it ain't. Been too busy out here outside in this good weather to be worried about that, but I think we'll fix this for you. But yeah, I'm out here, man. Figured I'd stop and let y'all see some of these, as my grandma say, let y'all see some of my cousins. They over there chilling. Turn that bike off. Y'all can even hear the birds out here. Look at that. There's some way over there too. They're over there chilling. Stan, if you see this, I know you would like this. Oh, that's a bird right there. We hear that bird right there. Every time I make a noise, that tail flipped up. This is what I've been doing the last few days. I've just been getting on my bike, driving way out to the country. It's just beautiful, man. The sky, look at that. Look at the sky. There go another bird right there. Take the time and appreciate it, man. For real. I love it. Yeah, that's what I'm doing, man. One of them was just staring at me like, what is you doing, bro? You know, a lot of times we got to take time and appreciate this earth, man. When it's gone. I know a couple times I had got locked, when I got locked up, and we had these skinny little windows, skinny. I mean, barely see things through it. Sometimes you would see some deer out there, like later in the day. You see the birds, whatever the case may be. And I used to sit in and I'd be like, man, when I get out, man, I'm just gonna walk home. Like, I don't even wanna ride home. I just wanna walk and just be thankful. But y'all know how it is when you get locked up. You become one with nature and everything, the Bible, everything. Some stuff you stick with. Oh, they got tags on them. They got some yellow tags on them. I wonder if that mean like they're going to get killed and they're going to... Is that what that mean? Anybody know? Is that what they about to chop them up? I just noticed some little yellow tags. And that's bogus. Look, I'm recording them today and they'll be 8 tomorrow. They probably won't. It's some big ones though. Anyway, I ain't talking about nothing, y'all. I'm just out here on a bike, man. People probably like, this dude really pulled over. And he recording and talking on his phone. Yeah, do what I want to do. It's nice, bro. Roll out. Anyway, I ain't gonna keep y'all. I'll hit y'all back in a minute. Peace. Came over here, got a good little look. See the moon. Ooh, I need to get that. I don't know if it'll show up over there. There you go. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hold on a minute. I had to take that off, man. I couldn't even know if y'all heard me. But anyway, I said I caught the moon coming back. I did like a big old, anyway. But yeah, so caught the moon. I showed y'all that. That's what I was trying to tell you. Caught that. Yeah, yeah. That looks good.
Let me get a picture of that. Hold on. Let me see. All right, bet. I got a picture of it, y'all. Let me see. There go that moon. I was on my way back. I was like, yeah, let me get that. Let me get that. Zoom in on the moon. Talking to the moon. Hey, it's like that. Man, my goodness, it's peaceful out here. Now, if there was a house right in the middle right there, I could live there. But if it was close to that, them trees, not me. I know some of y'all probably be like, I'd love to be over there by that. Not I. I can't be out there with coyotes and wolves and whatever else is out there. Sasquatch, Bigfoot, whatever. Alligators, crocodiles.
Yeah, I don't want to get me out there. I was talking with my grandma the other day. I told her I wouldn't mind being on the outskirts of where I'm at, but not way out here in this. I'm actually in a whole different county, to be honest. I'm not even in my county anymore. My county's farther that way, back that way. Anyway, but I'd be home before you know it. Some dude, I think I was going 70, 70, 75 on my bike. Not on the side street, y'all, but on the highway over there, because that ended up being a highway once I got off that country road. I was going about 75. Dude had the nerve to pass me. I'm like, okay, I'm just going to turn off. So I turned off because he kept riding like right behind me, like trying to look over and go around like this. Like, you know, let me just turn off, man. Tripping out here, you feel me? Nobody got time for that. But anyway, I ain't doing nothing, y'all. I guess I'm about to go. I probably got about half a tank of gas left. I kind of want to keep riding, see what's out there. I don't know. This road right here looks mighty good. Let me show you. Yeah, that road looks pretty good right there. It's a nice little stretch. I could really pick up some speed there. All right, y'all. See you in a minute.